Shit! Oh my god, it's stuck! It's stuck to your lip!
3, 2, 1.
It's just Dustin, I'm back with another video. I got ItsYeBoi on the camera.
Okay, slow-mo this and put like intense music.
Oh yeah, I'll do that for sure, don't worry.
I put the cigarette in my mouth.
I'll put something in your mouth.
No, it's a cigarette, it's supposed to be like badass.
Yeah, alright guys, since you love the last liquid nitrogen video so much, we decided to do another one. More liquid nitrogen.
Alright, that was probably way too dangerous to do.
So last time, you guys absolutely smashed the amount of likes I asked for, okay? So this time, I want you guys to smash 10,000 likes. All right guys, so this is probably it for the liquid nitrogen videos, okay? I absolutely love smashing shit with liquid nitrogen, but you know, this is the third video, so I wanna try something else. So, if you guys wanna see me do a couple experiments or anything else with liquid nitrogen, comment that down below, and we'll make sure to drop another banger for you guys. All right, and I gotta give a huge shout out to anybody who commented down below, McDonald's to freeze, or Big Mac, or McFlurry, anything like that, shout out to you guys. So, as you can see, we got our nice lovely array of McDonald's here. We got mostly everything on the menu. We didn't get the entire menu, but we got pretty much every different type of thing they have. So first off, obviously we got the classic Big Mac. We got a 10-piece nugget meal, except there's 9 there because I ate one in the car.
Let's put this table back together.
Bro!
Alright, well, here's what it is. Nuggets are a little cold though.
Yeah, they're still good.
But they're gonna get a lot more cold, trust me.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, so next, of course, we got our fries with that meal. Fries are delicious, also cold, but McDonald's has the best fries out of anybody. Now, when I go to McDonald's, personally, Big Mac's way too expensive. Chicken nuggets are way too expensive. You know, Ryan's way to save you money. We stayed on the value menu, okay? This isn't a McChicken. We got a Junior Chicken. Personally, I like Junior Chickens better. They have a spice on them, way better than McChickens. Comment down below which one you choose.
I agree.
Next, we got a McDouble, okay? I would prefer a double cheeseburger, but I'm still too cheap for that. That extra slice of cheese makes a huge difference, trust me. Then, we got a Happy Meal.
Not a Happy Meal, it was just for the thumbnail.
Now to wash this all down, we got a large drink inside. It is Coke. And then for the dessert, we got a nice apple pie. This is still a little bit hot.
Not
right now. I hate you.
No, you don't.
No, I don't.
Okay, and the item I'm probably most excited for is the McFlurry, okay? We purposely let this thing melt a little bit, so as you can see in here,
it's all just liquid.
We're gonna try to make McFlurry Dippin' Dots. By the way, it's Oreo. Oreo is the best kind. Not arguing that with anybody. All right, so last thing before we get this video started, go follow me on all these social media platforms, and let's get this video started. All right, so the weapons we have for today, as usual, the classic mallet. For when you want to crush things and stab things, we got our nice pickaxe or tack hammer. When things get a little bit crazier, boom, we bring in the axe. And when shit gets really crazy,
Jesus Christ.
We bring in the machete. Okay, now, since I'm at ItsYeBoi's house, you know me, you know I love my weapons. He's got a secret weapon. In case things get a little bit crazier, we got an assault rifle.
Real life assault rifle.
Real life assault rifle.
And we're in Canada, you know how hard that is?
It's a paintball gun. In case things are too hard to break with all these weapons, which probably is not gonna happen, but we may still give it a shot anyways. We're gonna freeze some paintball bullets, put it in, and boom!
That sounds like a video I've seen before.
I was about to say that, Sean.
Oh, okay, just
We may have shot some things on Sean's channel with this paintball gun. Link is in the description down below. Go check it out.
Or
go check it out.
All right, so everybody knows that when you go to the drive-thru, okay, boom, you get your bag. What's the first thing you go in and get?
Oh.
A machete. And then, what's the first thing you eat?
A machete.
Always the fries. Okay. You always reach in, you snag a couple fries before anything else. So first, we're gonna freeze the fries. Here we go. It's like they're getting refried.
They instantly went whiter.
This is gonna go everywhere.
Again?
Yep.
Obviously, I'm choosing the mallet for this one.
Oh, run away. Go jump in a hot tub.
Ah, why do I keep doing that?
That's not smart. You should use that.
Guys, these honestly feel like glass.
So! Oh my god.
Bro, I'm sorry.
What the fuck? Yeah, it's fucking everywhere. Oh my god, it's stuck. It's stuck to your lip. It's stuck to your lip. It's stuck to your lip. Oh, is it bleeding? Here.
Oh. Ah, guys, I just burned the shit out of my tongue. All right, so next, we're going with our value menu burger, the delicious Junior Chicken.
Here we go.
Oh, it's floating.
That is, sounds hard.
Oh, the lettuce sounds like
Oh, the glass. Lettuce, look at this. That looks like freezer burnt chicken right there. Yeah. One. Oh, nice. Mayo could use a little work.
Oh. Eat a piece of that chicken.
Okay.
Oh my God. Oh, bro, I don't want to swallow that. Ew. Oh, and it literally just tastes like I licked the inside of a freezer. Okay, so next, I got one of my favorites. Boom, the McNuggets. As you can see here, we're down to five because everybody keeps stealing them. Oh, you snake. So you just keep frying that. Stir it in. Bro, what are you doing? Get out of here.
No need it.
Look at this. What if we're short, like a tenth of a nugget? Act what's best for stirring.
There's chicken over there.
Oh, go ahead. Go ahead. You played yourself.
Congratulations. You played yourself.
Wow. Oh my God.
You're stupid.
All right, Sean, it's your turn.
Ah! Just gonna skip straight to dessert?
Oh, it smells so good.
Oh. Oh, shit. Damn it, man.
Oh, wow, that's deep frying for sure.
Now I finally get to make a mess of my house as well.
Look at this innovation. We're frying it straight in the McNuggets box.
We've been out here using aluminum bowls and stuff. We just need a McNugget box. Yo.
Oh.
All right, guys, so usually after eating all that food, you want to get a drink, all right? So we're gonna skip to the drink.
I'm just thirsty, I'm parched.
Can we sip that real quick? Oh yeah. My.
Go ahead. Wait, you don't want it?
Oh, you're.
Man, nah, come on.
Ooh, that fits nicely. All right, okay, so we're gonna
smash what do you mean? Fits
what?
Nicely.
It fits nicely.
Yeah, why?
Boom, it's gonna go straight down.
You know we're doing this outside, right? Are you psycho?
Actually, I legitimately understand that. Okay, so we're gonna do the drink outside. You know what that means. It's about to go down. Boom, 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 boom.
Freezing up them bullets.
Freezing the paintball bullets right now. And then we're gonna take the remaining liquid nitrogen, put it in here, set it up down there outside, and shoot it with the bullet. All right, so here goes liquid nitrogen. Cap on, which is suspectly dangerous.
3, 2, 1. Oh,
that was crazy.
Oh my God,
it blew a hole through it.
Right through.
That's sick. Ooh.
Wow, that just completely destroys it. All right, so next, we're gonna shoot the burger. You're excited. Paintballs are in. Guys, it's pretty dark. We got one light over there, but I'm risking my iPhone just to get enough light. All right, guys, here we go. Oh, you broke off the whole bottom.
Oh!
Finish it off. Wow.
All right, guys, so this was too hard even for the paintball bullets. Look at it splattered on there.
Jeez.
Oh. Frozen beef. Holy.
Oh, you're disgusting.
Oh my God.
I can't even look.
That was legitimately disgusting.
You also might have got some paint in that bite.
Oh. All right, guys, so now I've personally been waiting for the McFlurry, but I know you guys have all been waiting for the Big Mac. So we're gonna do the Big Mac right before the McFlurry.
Wow. Isn't this just the best burger?
Cold and still good.
Cold and still good.
All right, guys, so this is so thick, we're gonna separate it into two and then put it back together. Get a little sweet and sour sauce on there.
Oh, barbecue.
Barbecue. The other side, let's get that sweet and sour. Oh, it's making so much cracking noise. All right, so let's weigh this down. Weigh this one down with the mallet. Give this one a nice little flip with the machete.
That almost went terribly wrong.
This one is actually like deep diving in liquid nitrogen right now.
Oh, that's raw hard sauce. All right, guys, obviously for this one, I gotta go with the plastic mallet. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
That exploded on my face.
That was actually insane. Look at that. I'm not putting that in my mouth. Yes, I am. Quick update on my tongue. It's still burnt, so I'm not gonna put this in my mouth.
Bro, you hit that with so much force, it knocked my GoPro off the table onto the floor.
Jeez.
Oh my God. All right, we should sweep this up.
So finally, it's time for dessert. We got our McFlurry, okay? So as you guys can see, it is all melted like crazy. We're gonna try to make instant milk to ice cream. Shout out to all you guys that said I should make Dippin' Dots ice cream. This is kind of it.
Oh, shit.
Oh, that got my foot big time.
Just strip it in, just like this. Guys, comment down below if you want me to make a whole bunch of different Dippin' Dots flavors. Maybe I'll make some gross flavors. Let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. As you can see, it's all turning to beads. This is what the McFlurry turned into. Put it in a nice dish, we're getting fancy. It's in nice little beads like this, so I'm pretty confident this is gonna taste good. Mmm! Bro, that's amazing. Try that. But be careful, you have to like move your tongue quick because it's like, it'll stick.
Oh my God, it's better than ever, bro. Mmm! Yeah!
It's good, eh?
That is really good.
So the rest of my McFlurry is still liquid. But what we're gonna do is pour a whole bunch of liquid nitrogen inside and give this a little smash.
Outside.
All right, fine, outside. Yeah, it's back to ice cream again, that's for sure. All right, guys, so while we're waiting for this liquid nitrogen to evaporate out of the McFlurry, why not blow this bottle up?
I don't think that one's gonna blow up.
I can see smoke coming out of it. The bottle hasn't blown up yet, so...
Bro, I think I'm deaf.
Bro, I heard a little girl scream.
Honestly, my ear is ringing right now.
That was so fucking loud. Bro, a little girl screamed.
Yeah? You heard that?
Yeah.
Bro, my ear is ringing right now.
Bro, we're getting evicted.
Yeah?
We're getting evicted. That was so loud.
Okay, let's smash this quick and get the fuck out of here. Well, you can't
get the fuck out of here. I can't get the fuck out of here.
Alright guys, so if you guys want to see more liquid nitrogen bangers, you gotta do two things, alright? First thing, you gotta go to ItsYeBoi's channel, okay?
I got another one on my channel right now, so come watch it.
Me and him just filmed another banger liquid nitrogen on his channel, so go check him out, link will be in the description down below. The second thing you guys gotta do is comment down below whatever you guys want to see me do with liquid nitrogen next. Maybe smash some more shit, or maybe comment down below some experiments that I could do with liquid nitrogen.
No more bombs.
No more bombs. Honestly, I'm legitimately scared. I'm getting the hell out of here. Make sure you guys smash 10,000 likes. And as always, you guys know I love to leave on a high note.